Employment in Florida has hit another record high. New figures show that in March, the state's unemployment rate climbed 12.3%, a tenth of a percent higher than it was in February. Now, this news is a bit better here in Central Florida, where the unemployment rate fell to 12%. Here are the numbers. Orange County at 12%, Osceola 13.1%, Seminole County 11.4%, Brevard County 12.2%, Volusia County 12.7%, Flagler County up at 16.6%, Sumter County the lowest at 10.3%, Lake County at 12.8%, Marion County the second highest at 15%. West 2's Claire Metz has more from Flagler County, where the unemployment rate remains the highest in the state.
Plumbing construction, 35 years.
Ed Mulliner has been hitting the unemployment center hard since losing his job 6 months ago, and he has a lot of company. Many here, including Ed, worked in the devastated construction industry, but there's little now for tradesmen.
They build the high-rise condos, and nobody can afford them. Interest rates go up.
And you are the plumber, and it put you out of work.
Yes.
With a beautiful waterfront, a charming village-like feel, Flagler boomed in 2005 and 6, the fastest-growing county in the country. Construction quickly became the biggest employer. But when it went bust in 2007, unemployment skyrocketed. County officials now know they have to diversify to survive.
We know that's not our future. Our future is providing decent jobs, base economic jobs, we call them, that can multiply through all the industries throughout our county.
To that end, Flagler's worked hard to retain manufacturing jobs and lure new ones to the area. They're currently talking to at least 10 companies that promise anywhere from 50 to 800 jobs. Bringing in new business, high-dollar jobs is key, but leaders will never again depend on just one industry. That's why ecotourism is emerging, too. The county is spending $6 million to create trails that will run the breadth of Flagler County. Folks looking to relocate want to be entertained and need a host of services. The housing construction is still slow because of current inventory, but commercial construction is starting to pick up. Officials think it's only a matter of time before they see the unemployment numbers turn around. In Flagler County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.
If you're out of a job, the federal government is giving you a lifeline. Extended unemployment and health benefits ran out last week. Overnight, Congress passed and President Obama signed another extension. That means when your state unemployment benefits run out, the federal government will put your check in the mail.